Where we have breakfast today. Autumn colors. It's only 3 weeks ago we were here before. So we had snow yesterday coming in the mountains. Now we are shifting area. Wind picked up, so we're going down. We're changing. I mean, I love the colors up here. There's some. You want a treat? Yes, you can have a treat. 1 second. Oh, maybe I don't want to, so I take a big one. Good girl. Yeah, good girl. Oh yeah, we're moving. So, we're not going back to the car, we're just moving. This is a place where you would find what we call in Sweden Järpe. It's a smaller wood grouse. And they are very nervous. Most people with Finnish Spitz are not trying to hunt them because they can become really crazy about them. They flutter around quite a lot. Yeah, well. You want a treat again? You know how difficult this is? Yeah? You know how difficult this is? Oh, yeah. Yum, yum, yum. Let's go over here. Come on. Not there. Not. Okay. Thank you. Okay, not so serious. I'm thinking right now. What you doing, Emma? Really? That's what you're doing? Well, she found a really beautiful spot. There's a lake. And here's a stream. And there's Amma digging something. Amma, I don't think there are any birds in down there. Are you really sure? Really sure? Are you really sure? Yeah, sorry about laughing. But Amma, should we really go and do something else? Like finding birds? Let's go. What you doing, Emma? Beautiful spot. And have a digging dog. Come on. Treat. Come on. This is way too hot. Come here. Good girl. That was my hand. Yes, we know. Immediately she goes into and back. Come here. That's a tree. Sounding, leaning towards another tree. It's early days yet. Come. Please. What are you doing, Emma? Is the forest empty? No berries. But berries. No birdies, but berries. Should we keep on? Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I want more. Track. Yeah, four more days. Cutie. It's a caramel. That concludes this today. Time for the coffee and some food.